제목!
에코 디자인!
버스! 뜻!
세뉴스 was established in the year 1958. And we very proudly announce that the first admission on our rolls was a young boy as the chief guest.
See tears, all tears, for a vision to view life afresh. The euphoria on behalf of the school manager, Reverend Father P. Sahairaj, respected.
Welcome to Dev Bhumi.
When music sounds, gone is the earth I know, and all her lovely things, even lovelier grow. Her flowers in the vision frame, her forest trees, lift burdened branches, stilled with ecstasies. Prayer is the surge of the heart. It is a simple look down towards heaven. It is a cry of recognition and of love, embracing both trial and joy. And nothing is a better binding force than music to combine the heart's joys and the soul's melodies. Let us surrender all our worries and complications to the spiritual hymns and pray along
Yeah.
is blessing these pure souls. The parents are requesting.
In commanding his troops and maintaining cordial relations with the civil counterparts in Solan, Colonel Bagwadi ascends from the beautiful district of Chamoli in Uttarakhand, the land of mystic scenery. He pursued his senior high from SGRR Public School Gopeshwar and is a BTech graduate, and like all the other realms, accomplished wonders there as well. Recognized as an elite officer of the army, he continued to be instrumental in implementation and successful execution of decisive operations against the enemies. It is due to his endless efforts and continuous endeavors during of the Indian Army. Our eminent chief guest is an example of the fact that if you have the courage to begin, you have the courage to succeed. On behalf of the entire Yukite family, I extend our gratitude to Colonel Bagwadi for gracing this momentous occasion, attaining excellence in the heart of every youngster present here.
News from Lucknow. She has done her bachelor's in human development and family studies from G.B. Pant University of Agri and Tech. She is an MBA in HR and personal management. Adding to her numerous achievements, she has also worked with Care India, Reliance Retail, and IDEA. Presently, she is the director of Family Welfare Organization to Jammu and Kashmir Light Infantry Sher Fraternity. Such a companion makes life not only mesmerizing, but memories marvelous. Mrs. Anchal Sharma Bagwadi.
May I request the owner of the vehicle HP14B3780, I repeat, HP14B3780, to kindly remove the car from the way because it is obstructing the path. There is a parking area to my right, just below the ground, and you are kindly requested to park your vehicle there.
Strength does not come from physical capacity. It comes from an indomitable will. Always remember, the best view comes after the hardest climb. Embracing the essence and significance of strong willpower, endeavor, and bittersweet ventures of attaining our final goals. Let us liberate our zealous spirit from our entrapped what-ifs and self-doubts. To more gracefully motivate and escalate our excitement as well as enthusiasm, here we have the students of class 7th and 8th with an energizing dance performance, Lakshya.
Thank you. Surely, we all feel.
Indeed. And now, we will start with the track events. Gandhi, that is the color red. Ashoka, blue. Nehru, yellow. And Tagore, white. The Teeksha was declared open on 10th October. And for the last 12 days, our young athletes have been vying for the top slot for the coveted gold medal. Before we start with the 100 meter sprint for class 6, 11 and 8, both boys and girls, I would like to announce the total score of each house. So we have Ashoka House with 360 points, Gandhi 371 points, Nehru 252, and Tagore 213. So it is Gandhi that is leading at the moment. So here, I request the track judges to kindly take their positions.
And the East Hungarian, with the sound of Get Set and Go, and Gandhi House continuing, quickly followed by Ashoka House, and to the finish line, they approach in the 100 meter sprint race, and we have our winners from Gandhi, Ashoka, and Gandhi House for the first, second, and third spot, respectively.
It is Nehru House, chest number 5009, that has taken a clear lead, followed by Gandhi and Tagore. These brave, brave young girls.
For class 11 has begun, and Dixit Thakur and Tanish Dhiman are fighting for the first spot and reaching to the finish line. And we have Tanish. The race has begun, and Navya Mehta and Tanisha are running in front, and Tanisha has taken the lead, followed by in quick succession by Navya. And the winners reach to the finish line.
And it is Ashoka House once again taking the lead. Ashoka House with the motto never giving, being followed by Gandhi.
And the girls have started to run towards the goal. And we have a tough competition for the first spot. And the goal house is leading, quickly followed by Ashoka House. And they reach the finishing line with their goal securing the first.
Challenge that comes their way, the lesson for one and all.
The house as they stand together, bound by the motto unity and strength. Upholding truth, duty, and worship with poise. Maxim, now or never, Tagore House proudly underlines the glory of the East in the scintillating shade of white. Success is not enhancement, it is the result of sacrifice, hard work, and perseverance. The key to success is to focus on goals, not on the obstacles. Failure is not the opposite of success, it is a part of your success. If you are dedicated towards a goal, you will definitely be of this prestigious institution.
Flowers, the waves reverberating. endurance, Pratiksha, tenacious. Ashoka House, who has won the bronze medal. So here, our seniors are getting the coveted medals. It is not the will to win that matters. Everyone has that. It is the will. May I now request
once more, I take enough. That's it. Thank you.
Winning the gold, silver, and the bronze medals. Here we have the girls, the winners of class 11, Tanishka Negi, Navya Mehta, and Katyani. They should be ready to receive the medals. Ladies and gentlemen, kindly cheer them up. They've toiled and worked very hard. From class 6 to receive their gold and the silver and the bronze medals. Multifaceted personalities. India is for sure in good hands. It is said, it's not whether you get knocked down, but just never, never give up. And these youngsters are showing their mettle to our manager, St. Jude School, Tamil Nadu. Yes, 11th class girls, kindly move forward. Tanishka Negi, Gandhi House, Navya Mehta, Ashoka House, and Katyani Sharma, Tagore House. Thank you, Father. Soumya Kashyap and Naz Akhtar, who have won the silver respectively from Ashoka and Tagore, and Sia Rajput from Tagore House.
Great. Yes, please. Hello.
And the boys of class 8, the winners are ready here. sports says never say never, because limits, like fears, are often just illusions. The more difficult the victory, the greater the happiness of winning. Kindly applaud for them. Thank you, Father. House children, kindly give them a huge round of applause. Then we have Aryaman Bakshi, the Gandhians. What are the Gandhians doing? That is silver. And Sahej Thakur from Nehru House with a bronze medal.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Thank you, Father, for encouraging our young. As our dancers are getting ready.
And now we have Ashoka House and Tagore House giving each other a cutthroat competition for the first spot. And we can clearly see Kartavya Atri of Ashoka House leading, followed by Tagore House and Ashoka House on the third.
And now the girls of class 9 fighting for the.
The race has started and Gandhi House has taken the lead, followed in quick.
Nehru House and Gandhi House on the third spot. So we have our winners, Ashoka, followed by Nehru and Gandhi.
And the race has begun. The Gold House in the front and followed by Nikonj of Tagore. And we have the winners, Ashoka. And with the clap begins the race. Ashoka taking a great lead. Quickly followed by Gandhi. Gandhi is leading comfortably, followed by Ashoka and Kanika. So we have our winners, Shreya Katoj, Gandhi, Sumedha Singh.
We'll be right back. in the lead. In fifth, Jati is taking the third, and they are seeing the change in position now anymore.
Nine, we have Dhruv Raj who has taken the lead. And again, a cutthroat competition, and Arihan winning the gold medal, followed by Dhruv and Yuktesh.
And the girls have started to run. We can see Nehru House with a comfortable lead, followed by Ashoka, followed by Sanvi Rupakshi. And again, now for the second lap.
And another change in position is expected soon. Comfortable lead by Nehru House. And we have Sanvi of Ashoka taking the second spot and Sia of Nehru.
And the race has begun. We can see Ishan Sharma in the lead. And now
a tough competition for the third spot. We can see we have Pulkit Gupta reaching the finishing line and securing the first spot, followed by Vaibhav Vaid and Sujal Negi.
And it is the girl.
We can see Aditi in the lead, followed by Dhriti, and followed by Prachi Tigga. And now the athletes running for the second lap are requested to move in the innermost track. We can see,
which proves that the slimmer you are, the more stamina you will have. Come on, Aditi and the other participants. Prachi Tigga.
It's a special day for him, as him. So big round of applause, Yekin, for winning the second silver medal. At the third place, we have Anshra Chauhan of Ashoka House. Now I request the girls of class 7, the stand.
Done, thank you.
Well done, boys. Sanvi Sharma, Nehru House, at the second position. And for the bronze, we have Arshia Thakur of Gandhi House. Big round of applause for our winners. Thank you, ma'am. Of Gandhi House and Nehru House, Radesh Goel and Soham Verma. Now I call upon the girls of class 9 who have won the 200 meters finals to kindly proceed towards the victory stand. Class 9 winners, kindly move towards the victory stand. So, the only one who can tell you you can't win is you, and you do not have to listen. Heartiest congratulations, boys. Now, the girls, at the first place we have Shreya Katoch of Gandhi House, winning the gold medal. In the second place, we have Sumedha Singh of Ashoka House for the silver medal. And again, another participant of Ashoka House bags the third position, Kanika Thakur. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our young. Only losers are making excuses. Winners are making history.
Shukrati. Get him.
What?
Come on!
Yeah!
has mentioned were never just illusions.
Push me out.
चल रहा मनुष्य
बंटी भाई वीडियो कर लो
श्वेत रक्त से लगभग लगभग
preparing for the finale of this item, the icing on the cake. Roosevelt said, all you have to fear is fear itself. Dar ke aage जीत है
अग्निपथ अग्निपथ
ग्रिट इज हैविंग द करेज टू पुश थ्रू इन द एंड इट्स वर्थ इट द क्वेश्चन इजंट हूज गोइंग टू लेट मी
The ring of fire was a show.
Dhruv Raj from Gandhi House secured the silver medal. Dhruv Raj from Gandhi House and Yuktesh Anand securing the bronze medal from Gandhi House. So let's applaud for the winners. Girls from class 10, kindly come near the weekly stand. Shreya Jain securing the gold medal. She is from Nehru House. Sandhi Verma from Ashoka House from class 10, Nehru House, securing the bronze medal.
नहीं खाली
क्लास 12 गर्ल्स धृति चंदेल सिक्योरिंग द गोल्ड मेडल फ्रॉम गांधी हाउस प्राची टेका सिल्वर मेडल फ्रॉम नेहरू हाउस
Yes, please. Certificate.
Thank you, ma'am.
10 and class 12, boys and girls, vying, and you bring glory to
the race has begun, and the initial lead is with Tagore House, and quickly catching up is followed by Nehru and Tagore. Another passing on of the baton, and now again the picture changes. We have Ashoka ahead on the way to the finish line, and Gandhi on the first spot.
It is beckoning us to reach the pinnacle.
And Gandhi. Oh, a fall in there. The goal moving into the lead. And now Nehru having a comfortable lead. And so for Gandhi and the goal. And another passing of the baton has now taken place. Ashoka on the second spot.
And we have Nehru as the winner, followed by Ashoka and Gandhi.
And the race now begins.
And Almelo overtakes. Palau takes the first spot, followed by Ishan and Digby.
2022, and we have from Gandhi House. And the passing on the baton has taken Sara Kashyap and giving each other a cutthroat combination. And now we have
of Ashoka House and Dhriti Gandhi House, and we have a winner.
Winners of the relay race.
Gold.
Gandhi House that has received the gold medal, class 10 boys. 4x100 meters relay. The silver medal.
Yes, please, the one picture.
And great. It is Ashoka that has won for your seniors, who are bringing glory to your house.
Thank you.
The principal is giving away the medals to Ashoka House. And Sister Martha Nancy is giving the medals to Gandhi House. So, class 10 girls, it is Nehru that has won the gold, followed by Ashoka with silver, and for your house.
That's good, thank you.
This is their last year in school. They will remember this moment in their life with nostalgia, walking down memory lane, years and years later, they remember this day and this moment.
Yes, please.
Gandhi House that has won the bronze medal. Congratulations, boys, well done. And it is Adya, Priyanshu from Nehru House once again, who have won the gold medal. Well done, girls. Second, we have Ashoka, Kritika Mehta, Sara Kashyap, Shivanshi Ahuja, Amitu.
Good afternoon, everyone. Respected dignitaries on and off the dais. Frequently, staff members. Sister and father, Sandhya, in a secondary school. parents, and the bright writer and the brightest, and his continued participation in sports and athletics would pay you rich dividends in terms of fitness, well-being and happiness. Sports, particularly team sports, engender purposeful and meaningful social relationships. Man is a social animal. We have the need to socially connect with others. These social interactions with your friends and classmates provide you highly desirable belongingness and ultimately happiness. Therefore, winning or losing in a sports or any athletic meet is not at all important, but the happiness originating from participation in sports or athletics is a highly cherished topic. Now, these were the things which I wrote. I'll say a few other words because today is 22nd October. So you want to listen some historical part? You want to listen? Or are you tired? I think Lukaites are tired. Are you tired? Doesn't seem. No, Josh. Lukaites are tired? Are you tired? Okay. 22nd October 1947. Pakistani invaders attacked through Uri sector and they reached Baramulla. And there was a teacher, very young in age. He was a poet. He saw the way invaders were killing the local persons. And then he made a team of small volunteers and he fought against those invaders. Because of him, that party or that Iroquois army not able to reach to Srinagar. And it gave time to the J&K frontier forces and the Raja Hari Singh to go to meet the Prime Minister, and on 26 October he signed the treaty in which J&K became part of India. And because of this group led by one of the volunteers, he saved Srinagar. And on 27th October, Indian Army landed and saved the complete state. And finally, state became part of India. Now, this young boy, or young teacher, his name is Janabe Maqbool Sherwani. So whenever you are listening that, I'm the commanding officer, and my unit name, it comes at 2 Jammu and Kashmir Light Infantry, Infantry Battalion, Sherwani. So we raised because of this guy. Why I'm telling you? Because first of all, you are in my military station and I welcome you all. Second, the day is matching with the day of attack when they attacked our country. And because of these brave persons, it is not much written in the history. Because of these volunteer guys, they did not believe in religion that time. They believed in only saving their local guys, whether it is Hindu, whether it is Muslim, whether it is Sikh, or whether it is Christian. And this guy with his small force delayed those invaders for at least for 2 days from reaching to Srinagar. So this history I just want to share with you. I hope you have learned something. Also, I just want to add one more thing. Other than being proud of St. Luke, you should be proud of your Solan city also, because Solan for army, it is one of the prize posting for an infantry unit after having a tough tenure in any field. So most of the infantry units like us, they look for this station. So you should feel proud of your place because it's very beautiful, and the gratitude we get from the locals is are not seen anywhere else. In the end, I would like to thank the institutional heads of St. Duke, the organizers for today's sports day, for inviting me and my wife as chief guest, and for giving me an opportunity to share my views with you. And also, we don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. And today, all of you have started a beginning, and I know, seeing your performance, seeing your spirit, in the future, you will do wonders. Thank you very much. Best wishes. Jai.
Thank you, sir, for your inspiring and motivating words. An army of ex-Lukite captain for our country. And here to another, his office actions more than words, I moment will imbibe the values that the army officers try to instill in us. I request our worthy chief guest, Colonel Ankit, to do us the honor, please. There is no one magic move or secret that creates victory, but lots of little items that when added together can make you victorious. And these little items are board examination. And he stood first in Himachal Pradesh. Many, many congratulations on your huge and marvelous success. Arpit Kanwar from class 6, Gandhi House, he has secured 15 points.
Done.
The best girl house and Sanvi Sharma from Nehru House securing 16 points.
The best boy athlete
class 7, Aditya Atri from Ashoka House securing 20 points. Class 8, the best athlete girl, again we have a tie, two girls are there, Devika Sharma.
Yes, please.
From Nehru House.
Yes, please.
And Myra Walia from Tagore House.
Done.
Both securing 13 points. Myra Walia from Tagore House, both securing 13 points.
Yes, please.
Best athlete from Gandhi House, securing 20 points. Pranay Rana from Gandhi House, securing 15 points, is the best athlete boy from class 9. Class 10, best athlete girl, Shreya Jain from Nehru House, securing 11 points. Class 10, Arihan Sharma, securing the position of the best athlete boy from Ashoka House, securing 15 points. Class 11, Akriti Sharma from Ashoka House, securing 20 points, is the best girl athlete. And Dikshit Thakur from Tagore House, securing 18 points, is the best athlete boy from class 11. Class 12, best girl athlete is Dhriti Chandel from Gandhi House, securing 17 points. From class 12, we have two boys, Pranav Gupta, Nehru House, and Digvijay Singh Thakur from Gandhi House, both securing 13 points. A special mention for Digvijay Singh, as he's won, this is the third trophy he's winning
in class 6 he won, for the best athlete, class 9 he won, and now class 12. So consecutive 3 athletes has won the best athlete.
This is just one small recognition of many success to come of your passion, dedication and enthusiasm. Congratulations for this special moment.
Talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence wins championships. I feel privileged to announce the much awaited award, Cockhouse Trophy, for the house which has achieved the highest score in the 37th Leukaid Athletic Meet. Yes, any guesses? Okay. First, I'll tell you all the score after today's events. Tagore House with a total of 238 points. Nehru House with a total of 352 points. And, yes, any guesses? We have Ashoka House with a total of 455, and the Cock House Trophy goes to Gandhi House with 460 points. Only a margin of 5 points difference. Only a difference of 5 points. I request the house teachers from classes 6 to 12 of Gandhi House and the house captains to please come and receive the Cock House Trophy. Ma'am Jyoti Sharma, Ma'am Rajni Sharma, Sir Kapil Gupta, and
yes,
Ma'am Mandeep Sood, please join them. They are the in charges of Gandhi House.
All right, ma'am.
So 3 cheers for Gandhi House. Hip hip! Oh my God, Gandhi. Jyoti ma'am also full on support coming with the house.
Reverend Father, and sister, kindly give a small token of appreciation to the chief guest.
Ladies and gentlemen, a
yes,
big
please.
Round of applause.
Ma'am, please.
All right. And with this, we can't remember.
Panch Daryawan Ki Karti, Punjab, Jisnu, Kha Jata Hai, Itthon Da Visa, Te Parsid Lok Naach, ਭੰਗੜਾ ਇਸ ਨੂੰ ਰੰਗਲਾ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਬਣਾ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਕਿਹਾ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹੈ ਭੰਗੜੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨੱਚਦੇ ਨੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਭੰਗੜੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨੱਚਦੇ ਨੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਢੋਲ ਵੱਜਦੇ ਆਜਾ ਨੱਚ ਲੈ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਆਜਾ ਨੱਚ ਲੈ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਪੈਂਦੀ ਧਮਾਲ ਪੂਰਾ ਜੋਸ਼ ਭਰਿਆ ਪੈਂਦੀ ਧਮਾਲ ਪੂਰਾ ਜੋਸ਼ ਭਰਿਆ ਗੱਭਰੂ ਕਦੇ ਨਾ ਕਿਸੇ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਡਰਿਆ ਗੱਭਰੂ ਕਦੇ ਨਾ ਕਿਸੇ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਡਰਿਆ ਘੁੰਮ ਘੁੰਮ ਵੇਖੋ ਦਿਲ ਦੀਆਂ ਉੱਚਾਂ ਸਰਦਾਰ ਨੱਚਦੇ ਖੁੰਡੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਉੱਚਾਂ ਸਰਦਾਰ ਨੱਚਦੇ ਪੇਸ਼ ਹੈ ਵਿਰਸੇ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰਸਿੱਧ ਲੋਕ ਨਾਚ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਤੇ ਭੰਗੜਾ
Thank you.
show was the backdrop, the Himalayas, and in the forefront we had the culture of Punjab. That is the beauty of our country. That is the beauty of the country called Bharat.
To propose a vote of thanks on 37th Lukite Athletic on behalf of St. Luke Senior Secondary School, convey my deepest regards and hearty thanks to our Honorable Chief Guest, Colonel Ankit Bagwari, accompanied by his wife, Mrs. Anchal Bagwari. Highly grateful to you for the necessary approval and I also off the beat. Fail in my duty if I don't thank Dr. Sanarekal assistance, we will remain forever indebted. A special thank to SHO Solan.
Thanks to Mr. Guleria, traffic in charge, for safe commotion. A special mention to
Subhaus, when you can collect your awards. And may I now request our Honorable Chief Guest to declare the 37th Yokite Athletic Meet closed.
It's very sacred. We are officially the athletes, the sports captains, followed by the physical education teachers are moving forward
and red. The school flag has been lowered. Mr. Rana, Ma'am Reena, Mr. Bisht, and Mr. Samshir. The flag has been folded.
Gathering to kindly rise for the national anthem.